lovely viewers, I am back with another reaction for you guys. You know how we do with DBA, we don't waste time, so let's go and have fun.
Give me the weed, make a bun. Give me the weed, make a bun. Give me the weed, make a bun.
All right guys, so this is Kaley back, the sideway a komot. He is from Celerion and this is the first time I am reacting to him, so let's go check him out.
The sideway I come out.
Which man, Baba?
The sideway I come out, is it the sideway I come out, like where I come from?
No complex zone.
Watch him, guy, guy.
The sideway I come out.
Come out.
The cops are them dot see me people and oh snap and body.
The sideway I come out.
Come out. Me people and pose suffer for talk to somebody.
The sideway I come out.
Come out. For sit na profession, the girl and say I ain't a woke.
The sideway I come out.
Come out. Me man they want money, I tell you fist and a joke.
Alright guys, so this guy is actually kind of new in the music industry in Celerion, and I am happy to react to this music, you know, because hey, it's the only way I can also help to promote his songs, you know what I mean? Yeah, and I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it right now.
This not the place where I grow. This not the place where I born.
He said, this not the place I grow. This not the place I born. This is the place I grew up, because this is the place I was born.
The ghetto, the place where I know.
The ghetto is the place I know. He is telling you the story of his life.
Bon, bon. Give me the weed, make a bun.
Bon.
Give me the weed, make a bun.
He says, give me the weed, make a bun. Give me the weed and let me smoke.
Give me the weed, make a bun. Give me the weed, make a bun.
But I don't advise the youth getting into smoking, you know, like kids like this, they shouldn't be smoking weed. We need the youth to stay focused, you know. Introducing them to drugs will not help. It's for the music video purpose, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Man is so hot like volcano, born with the devil. Party na yaso na L. 20 they sleep na the room. Man in the beds, can't see where us keep our cell. Man and do used to the odor. We never mind, the gods are then don't see and smell.
Oh man, he is showing you life at the ghetto, right? He says we are even used to the order. We are used to this type of surroundings because this is where we are born. This is where we are living. So he is showing you the baddest areas of Sierra Leone. You know what I mean? He is telling you a life story.
The adult make man and disorder. Sis no get limits, then can't go the bus and the cover. Man and they die and they go.
He say thief don't get limit. Anything they will steal from you. You saw the guy, he just picked up a lid. A pan, something like that, you know, and he's gone with it.
I look at the grave, RIP done for me brother. Intention the life past me, now he is gone. He was my own little brother. Then my main not get.
He's talking about his dead brother, man. He died in the ghetto, you know what I mean? This is a song showing you, you know, how poverty is ruining life in Sierra Leone, in some part of Sierra Leone. But it is not just Sierra Leone, you know, all across Africa there are places like this where people are really suffering. But he's not ashamed of where he is from, man. He's putting himself out there. He's showing you where he is from. He's showing you his start. So one day through his work, when he blows up and becomes a big star, you would not take him for granted. You know what I mean?
Yeah, laugh them papay, no they play. Ali death stumble cool, the young boy, no they say. We mocks, no they flop, no so all man they pray. This side way I come up, stumble born again. Some CC they sell and some CC giveaway. Don't na me so then go kill you for phone. Inside me would you for believe.
He says where he is from, they will kill you for a phone. So you even have to be careful, you know. It's like every ghetto in across Africa, man. It's like that, not just Africa, but around the world. The ghetto life is like that. When people are on drugs and people don't have food to eat and people are struggling, man, they will kill you for anything, bro.
People ride up the hill, man, the anger let go. All we want is another foreign money. We looking for toys, welcome to salon. This highway I come out, come out. The cops sudden don't see me, people and all snap and body. This highway I come out, come out. Me people and police suffer for talk to somebody. This highway I come out, come out. But if not profession, the girl then say I ain't
I love his confidence. I like the way he's showing you insights of where he's coming from. He's just telling you facts and real story about himself, man. This is the type of, you know, people, like, I respect their act. You know what I mean? Like, they are not faking anything. They are out there showing you what it is, right? Like, you know, they are taking you deep down. Oh, man.
This highway I come out, come out. Me man they want money, I tell you, this ain't a joke. This not the place where I go. This not the place where I born. The ghetto the place where I know. Give me the weed, make a bun.
He says, this is the place I am born. This is the place I grew up. This is the place I know. The only place I know. Give me the weed and let me burn. Give me the weed. Let me smoke my sorrows away. It's a message.
Give me the weed, make a bun. Give me the weed, make a bun. Give me the weed, make a bun. Give me the weed, make a bun.
And you know, in many instances, you cannot blame these individuals because, you know, living in the ghetto, there is nothing. Like, you can't have anything to do, anything to keep you busy. There are no jobs, there are no schools, there's nothing over there, you know what I mean? So, it becomes a stressful situation. Man, I love this one, man, I love this.
I'm not my zone, make I tell you but po. Then can't go you does if you left on a door. The boys then they rub like na cream.
And it's not just the message, his delivery is on point. He is a real act, man. He is a real act.
Man and so bloody, man and they kill for the dough. They offer you money, they hot spy you chain and you watch. Paddy go talk and before. All seen above, police then games with me zone. Man and they run with some cough. Pushing the ash with a puff. Give me the stuff, tasting jamba make a cough. Guys and sell and sheep look and then align the anger. Now the streets they also.
Talk your talk, man. Kaley back, talk your talk. Teach the people the life of the ghetto, man. I love this. I'm loving it.
We fed up, we tired, we need a messiah, this highway.
We are fed up. He says we are fed up and we are tired and we need a messiah. We need somebody to come to our aid in the ghetto. We need somebody to come help us in the ghetto, man. Respect, man. Respect.
Them burn me, me people and poor. We hot like a fire, money we desire, we seek it.
We are hot like a fire, money we desire, we are sick.
Then we tire, we all want for blow. This highway I come out, come out. The cops sudden don't see me, people and all snap and body. This highway I come out, come out. Me people and poor, you suffer for talk to somebody.
He says, the side where I come out, the side where I come out, the side where I come out. Different ways you can say this in simple plain English, the side where I come from, or simply where I come from. It's poverty, it's hardship, no jobs, no school, no hospitals, poor sanitation. We don't even have, like, oh man, you see people are sleeping in these sheds and man, I love the message, I love the act. His delivery is on point. He's singing, he's rapping. His rapping is just on point. The beat is good for him, man. I'm loving his act right here.
This highway I come out, come out. But if not profession, the girl then say I ain't a work. This highway I come out, come out. Me man they want money, I tell you this ain't a joke. This not the place where I go. This not the place where I born. The ghetto the place where I know. Give me the weed, make a bun. Give me the weed, make a bun.
And I tell you one thing about these places, man, even they still enjoy life because they have hope. You see smiles on the faces of people even in these hardships, man. That's one thing about Africans. No matter what their conditions, man, they will still smile. And that is what I'm seeing in the video, man. Kids are happy. You know what I mean?
Give me the weed, make a bun. Give me the weed.
make a bun.
This highway I come out, come out.
The God sudden God see me people and all snap and body.
This highway I come out, come out.
Me people and poor, suffer for some to somebody.
This highway.
You know, the side where I come out, the people suffer, the people are poor. Even to talk to somebody is a big problem. It's a difficulty.
Yeah, come out, come out. But if na profession, the girl and say I ain't a work. This highway I come out, come out. Me man they want money, I tell you, this ain't a joke. This not the place where I go.
This is not a joke, man. The side where he come from, this is not a joke. He's telling you.
This not the place where I born. We get to the place where I know. Give me the weed, make a bun.
You know, when people smoke, they say the reason they give is to release stress. So I understand that he you know, he's smoking his weed, he's doing his thing, man, to release some stress. I mean, you can't judge him, man. You cannot judge him.
Give me the weed, make a bone.
I'm on the mix.
A very confident young artist coming up. He is not afraid to show you where he is from. He is not ashamed of where he is from. I appreciate his talent. He is good. And you know, we do this so that, you know, we can promote artists like him. I love it. I enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoyed it as well. Thanks for sticking with me. I do appreciate your time. Thank you to all my subscribers and all my viewers, all my fans, my top fans who come to watch my videos, who come to have a chat in the comment box, and everybody supporting this channel. I do really appreciate. We are marching on to 2,000 subscribers, and without you, I cannot do it. I deliver, so I expect that you also deliver the numbers for me. You know what I mean? Hit the subscribe button for me. If this is your very first time joining me, you are once again welcome. I want you to be a part of DBA, that is Daybreak Again. I want you to become a part of us, so please hit the subscribe button for me. If you have been coming to my channel, right, but you haven't subscribed to the channel, I'm asking you, what are you waiting for? Please hit the subscribe button and be a part of us. Also, share the videos for me. Share them to your Twitter and your Facebook and all your social media platforms. All right, guys, I have the next video right there on your screen. Kill some time with it, and your boy, I will see you in the next reaction. I am out.